and two quick goals inside of 18 seconds by Hamhuis and Hansen led to this exchange as John Tortorella got worked up and was finger-pointing and throwing some invective at the Oilers coaching staff.
Wow, now that's passion right there, isn't it?